how to make spider pizza. Hello everyone! To make your pizza, you'll need some pizza dough, of course. If you're looking for a great from scratch recipe, check out the one that I used in my Pizza Mummy video. And that's what you're seeing on your screen right now. So if you want to see this pizza dough recipe, go ahead and click right on your screen at the end of the video or see the link in the description box below. So once your pizza dough is ready, you can prepare the toppings. These are black olives that I sliced in half. And then I sliced a few of those into smaller pieces to make the spider legs. And you will need 8 legs for each spider body. And I did the same thing with the green olives. And you can also make some pepperoni spiders by slicing some pepperoni slices into very thin slices for the legs, and then leaving some of the pepperoni slices whole for the spider bodies. So prepare your pizza dough, put on the sauce, the cheese, and on top of all of that, you can distribute some pepperoni pieces and some olive halves, and then decorate by adding the legs. And you can customize this any way you want. If you don't like black olives, you don't have to use them. I also added a couple of little pieces of black olive to the pepperoni spiders to give them a little bit more character by adding some eyes. Then you go ahead and bake your pizza like you normally do in the oven. And here are a couple of photos of the pizza just out of the oven. As you can see, the spiders look great. It's a fast and easy way to serve up a Halloween dinner. Hope you give it a try. Now, if you want to try to make your own pizza crust, it's really easy to make. Go ahead and click on your screen right now to see this video or see the link in the description box below. And actually, what you could do is make the batch of this particular pizza dough and make one spider pizza and make a couple of pizza mummies on the side, and you can have a variety of great pizza Halloween themed things to serve to your guests. Bye-bye.